is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Anchorage, Alaska, Dave Ian, Mr. Amazing.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring from the nearest nightclub, Baby Billy James.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. This one should be amazing, Michael. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Oh, right between the eyes. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Striking with the axe handle. No, blocked. And there's an amazing counter. What a clothesline! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Nice catch. Going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Ooh, what? The Prince catches him with a hard shot.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And here's him.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Amazing is hurt. Mr. Amazing has to be hurt right now.
And there's an amazing...
No! Just judge that. A swift kick.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Great reversal. Oh, and he got dropped.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Come on, get back in the ring. Four.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Five.
There's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Oh, this isn't good. Splitting headache.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Two.
between the ropes.
Hey, he's going for it again.
The Prince catches him with a hard shot.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. There's the cover.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Baby Billy James.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Pretty Mean Sisters from Venice Beach, California, Jessica Saint.
Here we go.
And approaching the ring, from Fairfield, Connecticut, Cloud D. McCloud.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Going to be a good one here.
A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great. Whoa! Whoa! Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting the call matches like this. From that kick.
What can Kitty do here, Kane?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Oh, what a painful kick. An elbow. Oh, Jessica came up with a huge move.
Reversed by Kitty.
Jessica, we got a hit, she kicks out.
What great action we've had in this match.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
You gotta move quicker than that. Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh!
This WWE Universe lending its support.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Looking, and she gets her shoulder up.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much or not enough.
Mr. Target there. I can't believe everything that's
nowhere to go. Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Oh boy, this WWE Universe rallying behind him.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. There's the inverted Russian leg sweep.
I think it's gut check time now. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Look, look.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
Each of these compact shoulders down.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Cloud D. McCloud.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bikers from Asbury Park, New Jersey, Rick E.B.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, representing the Bikers from Asbury Park, New Jersey, Big Johnny B.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Countered by the Dominator. No, not again!
The Dominator just gets leveled.
No, blocked!
I'm having a hard time. timing. Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh, man.
What great action we've had in this match. He gets out of trouble there.
No, blocked.
What an impact from that kick. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. A quick punch to the gut.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he's toast.
And they're in the ropes.
That wasn't even close to three.
Spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Oh, great counter by the Rocker. What a match.
Counter! What a move by the Rocker.
Close reversal there.
Your winner, representing the Bikers, Big Johnny V.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, the Poker Playboy Player.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Amarillo, Texas, Rob the Tornado Douglas.
Here we go! This is going to be fun to watch.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He was able to reverse that.
A battle of wills now.
What a nasty elbow.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh my, what thunderous impact. Right in the kisser. Great counter by the Nightmare. A shoulder block. The shoulders are down.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Nicely avoided there.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
With a and he kicks out.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Tension, the drama. This is electric. Watch it, watch it.
Uh-oh, he just spit that flip one right in his face. He's defenseless here.
What a hellaciously physical. And will this be it?
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Oh my, look at this!
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, this isn't good! Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here is your winner, Rob the Tornado Douglas.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
What a night. So long, everyone.
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bikers from Asbury Park, New Jersey, the legend Tony V.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Sydney, Australia, Drake Silva. Mississippi, Jane Thunder Williams.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers. Surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Oh man, he landed right on his neck from that German suplex. A bit of a test of strength here. Look at this. Avoids the impact there. Williams from behind. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. An elbow. Stuffed again. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
How much punishment can the hardcore icon take? Look at this. Gotta hurt. We got a cover.
And he breaks the cover.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
A nice reversal by Williams.
Silva's not short on bravado. What's he gonna do here?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
And this has got to be it. The kick connects, and he kicks out of it.
Williams.
Match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
A nice reversal by Williams.
And there's the reversal.
Missed it.
Big shot to Williams.
A nice reversal by Williams.
Things aren't looking good for Williams.
Cole, what's he got in mind? He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. An aggressive shot to the middle.
Oh, man, I think that cracked the ring post.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, don't do this.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
Nice reversal by Williams.
And will this be it? He kicks out the pin and the match continues. And Silva kicks out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Williams.
Anything goes match.
We got, and Silva kicks out.
How much more extreme will this match become?
A stiff shot with the elbow.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Hooking the leg.
What's it gonna take to keep him down?
And Williams kicks out. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless.
What a move by Silva! Here's a cover.
One, two.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Under the rules of the no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. What a kick that was.
Hey, he's got to go again. He's done. Oh, what a painful kick.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Impact. He could pin his opponent right here.
How much more extreme?
And Williams kicks out.
Amazing display of power. We got a cover. Power keeps kicking out. Will it be? And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
And there's the, and Silva kicks out. At what point, Kim, do those thoughts creep in of
what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Nice reversal.
Here is your winner, representing the Bikers, the legend, Tony V.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Good night, everybody.